What's up guys, BigBadX here. Today I'll be playing some Star Wars. The game, it's a Lego game. It's originally for the GameCube. Anyways, let's get into it. Stuff. I just bought one of the characters. No, oh, I only got one coin. Let's go back in here. Can I do some levels? Yeah. Can I do it? Yeah, I have to do level one. Well, that would make sense, right? Yeah, shut up. So in these gameplays there might not be a lot of talking. There's not a lot of talking to be done. I need a lot of coins, I heard. Oh. recognize you. I don't really need all these. So there's no point of my mouse being in this game, because... Damn it! Here? Yeah, I don't like you. Today. You want to join along? Okay, X. Damn it, come on. Is there anything else? No. Don't need anything else here. What were you guys doing in the vents? Can we go back here and find something? R2D2, is that what it is? Since like the camera angles on this is really confusing. Whoa. Did some progress, right? Let's go. Oh, I remember this place. What the hell do you do? Oh, my. How annoying you are. So annoying. You assemble it and assemble it into this. You go over. Don't know how that works. Getting an escape. Are you serious? I don't even remember how to keep them. They're so mean, I'm gonna kill them all. I think I have to do everything myself. That's a really annoying part. No, go back. It's you that I have to go up. Very tricky part of the game. I'd say it's maybe the most annoying part of the game. Just to figure out what to do. No, go get up here and then double jump. Yes. Damn it, it's R2D2. I don't know what to do, man. I can get up here. Okay. They're supposed to do something. Yeah, it'll work. I didn't need to do that. Go. Hey man, you're gonna die. unassemble this. Unassemble that. Yes, we did it. Not the ship we're gonna go back on, it is the other one. Wait, who do we need here? You, by the way, during this whole trip, all this guy was used for was just to open doors. This is not a joke. Can we leave now? Yes. In fact, I actually did own this game on my Game Boy when I was younger. Yeah, I don't care really about this. Okay, shut up, no one cares. Start. It's one of my favorite levels, if it's the one that I think it is. This is when we find Jar Jar Binks. Oh, my favorite Star Wars character. Okay, we did it. Jar Jar Binks. Yep. Hold on. Can I use him? Why doesn't he have a weapon? That sucks. You actually have to jump over the stairs, you can't climb them. Do we have to play as him? Yes. Whoa. See? Okay, I get that we have to follow him. Oh! Wasn't paying attention. I like this guy better because his lightsaber is green. I don't want this is how much do you weigh, man? I know this is Luke, I think. Damn it. This sound he makes is priceless. I mean, definitely does have a price. Come on, man. Jar Jar. Boom. You don't even have a... That works. Okay. One thing that I hate about those, though, is that there's, like, it's annoying. These games, like, you always have to switch character. Why they have like the textures like this and I like the Lego leaves and stuff. Pretty sure it's because, oh, sorry, Jar Jar. I think it's because, like, first of all, the Lego leaves, like, they know I used to have Legos when I was younger. They, first of all, weren't created. And then I think it's because they didn't have the budget. Damn it, you suck, man. Why doesn't Jar Jar have weapons? It sucks. I play with him like 24/7. I think it's mainly a reason why. New character, cool, use him, you know? Yeah. What are these flowers do? Test? Okay. What the hell does that do? Jar Jar. Jar Jar Binks. Don't you have to like, pull on this? Damn it. Come on. There's no use. Let's go. Okay, that's it. Oh. How the hell do I get up there? Come on, man. Find out somehow. They can only do like the big jump first and I'll be able to finish this. But nope. Gotta do the opposite. No, come on. Come on, man. Oh my God. Can't, no, you clearly can't do it. game is stupid. This is a kid's game. Why can't they finish it? Can I not jump above this? Is there no use of getting there? I think we're going the wrong way, guys. Well, I'm going the wrong way. You guys aren't playing this. Okay. Indeed, I was. Jump, jump. Boom, boom. Sorry guys, there was an error in the system. What are we making? Nope. Get that out of here. But you... I'm gonna need to put you, which I have no idea what that makes. That wasn't even part of the story. Awesome. I don't know what to do at this point. I'm gonna lose a lot of money. I just know it. Can I pass through here? Oh, it's a cutscene. Wait, what? Did they mind control? Yes. Anyway, guys, that's gonna do it for this episode. I enjoy it. I mean, I've beaten the game before. I haven't beaten it. I've gone through that because on the Game Boy also, like, saving wasn't really right. So, yeah, I'm gonna continue this series, but, I mean, if you guys don't like it, write it in the comments. I'll, you know, eventually finish it, or if you guys don't like it, I'll stop it. But anyways, hope you guys enjoyed. I'll be here in the next video. Hope you'll be there too. Bye!